First thing we're going to do is make sure our feet are clean. Just trying to get shavings and any muck buttons. I've refilled the bowl with mid-temperature water and put my soap flakes and coconut shampoo in. I'm just going to make sure she's as white as possible, as the Peking Club standard says snowy white. Use the toothbrush to get the dirt out from the bee. So the next step's just to squeeze all the water out of her feathers, and then we're just going to stick her in a towel for a couple of minutes. The next stage now is drying her off before she goes back to her pen. I'm just going to put some petroleum jelly on her comb to make her comb stand out and make it shiny. Now she's prepped and preened for the show pen. The judges are looking for a good defined cushion, nice yellow beak and feet, and a nice skirt, as well as a nice orangey red eye.